Venterville ball right now.
Some tight defense, hopefully get the ball. Something magical might happen. But it's only 3 seconds left. Still very, very well played game. Proud of the girls. Final score 30 by 33.